You see, fear will keep you from Christ. The fear of man, the fear of what somebody else might think if you confess that Jesus is the one true God who came to save you from your sins. I would encourage you to keep going on and keep going forward and keep moving toward Jesus until you have genuine faith. And you see, it's here God empowers us to respond. He allows us not to reach out and grab a hold, but to open our hands and receive from Him the gift of eternal life.